The purple lady found me on hope's edge. She gave me her heart and made me a pledge. She cared for me, healed me, was kind and dutiful. She made me feel loved, valued, and made me feel beautiful. The purple lady taught me that the world made me blind, that pills and prescriptions had poisoned my mind. The suits kept me chained with their notes and their files. The doctors wanted to bury me beneath chemical smiles. The purple lady freed me, pulled me back from hope's shelf. She opened me to darkness and made me myself. There was beauty in the grim, the black and the gritty. She taught me my cuts and my scars were so pretty. I embraced my desires and lived by her terms. My flesh became a tapestry of gorgeous cuts and dazzling burns. The purple lady made me her delicate doll, but my porcelain was weak and her art took its toll. I began to think and puzzle and ponder, so the purple lady's masterpiece let her eyes wander. I knew she'd find a new doll and I couldn't bear to part. I'd given her my soul and given her my heart. As I turned, I saw her dread, nails in her eyes until they bled. I stabbed the architect of my dreams, relishing in her delightful screams. I bit and clawed like a wild hound, smashing her head into the ground. My hands on her throat, she let out a burble, and with those final gasps, the lady turned purple.